Oh, the man who lived at the holy butter pot.